Good afternoon, students. As you know, we started yesterday chapter number 3, that is the town mouse and the country mouse. And yesterday we read page number 21, and today we will continue it from page number 22. Yesterday we read that the town mouse came to the country mouse home, and the country mouse served him food, but the country mouse did not like, but the town mouse, sorry, the town mouse did not like the food served by the country mouse. And now we will continue. At night, the country mouse made a nice bed of hay for his friend. Now, do you know what is hay? Hay means dried grass, sukhi ghas. At night, the country mouse made a nice bed of grass for his friend. But the town mouse could not sleep as the hay pricked him all over. The country mouse made a nice bed, but the town mouse did not like it because the dried grass prickled him, means he was in pain because of that grass. He scratched and scratched all night. In the morning, the country mouse greeted the town mouse. Greeted means he said good morning to him happily. Good morning, friend. Did you sleep well last night? The country mouse was asking from the town mouse that, did you sleep well last night? He asked. Not at all. The town mouse directly said, not at all means no. I did not sleep. Life in the country is really difficult. He said that life in the country, means village, is very difficult. The food is not good. And there is not even a proper bed to sleep on, he said. The town mouse said that in your village, in your home, food is also not good and your bed is also not good. You must come with me to the town and see what a comfortable life. The town mouse said that, come with me and see there how comfortable the life is in the town. I have, said the town mouse. The country mouse thought for a while and agreed. All right, though I am happy here, I'll come with you, he said thoughtfully. Thoughtfully means that time the country mouse was thinking, and during thinking he said that, yes, I am happy here in my village, but I will come. I will go with you to your town. So, till here, today we have read and tomorrow we will continue.